Foxtrot Van Ness Ground, runway 16 right, taxi Alpha Charlie.
Runway 16 right, taxi Alpha Charlie, 315 Echo Foxtrot.
And Van Ness Ground, sir.
Van Nuys Tower, Grumman 82 Foxtrot's ready to go, and we'll be straight out.
Grumman 82 Foxtrot, Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff, straight up, please.
Clear for takeoff, 16 right, 82 Foxtrot, rolling.
Alright, so we've been cleared for takeoff now.
Awesome.
And we're going to go out on the runway. I'm going to handle everything for you, okay?
Okay.
Once we get in the middle, we're push the power all the way in.
Yeah,
but you hold the wings level, okay?
Okay.
I'll get the throttle.
34.2, CHP 83.
Should probably close this because he won't be able to hear. Okay, push that in, open the vents. Now, I'm steering us on the ground with my feet.
Okay.
So when we get to, I don't know.
55?
Yeah, pretty much by the time we cross this line. Okay, go pull back. But don't be afraid. Pull back. More, more, more. All right, now push forward a little bit. Bring the nose down so you can see the mountains. Nice. And keep the wings level so we fly over the runway. Very good. Yeah, nothing to it, right?
Awesome.
All right, now you see how the nose is just kissing the top of the mountains?
Yes.
So look at when you pull it back or forward, just a little bit of adjustment.
Uh-huh.
So if you keep the mountains right above the nose, we'll be going pretty close to 80. And keep your wings level. We don't want to fly over the taxiway. Yeah. We're getting a little bit to the left here. Got a little bit of wind coming, not straight at us, but not like that.
Okay.
And the nose goes up like that, push forward. Yeah, push forward. There you go. And we can use the trim wheel.
Last tower, 503-0765.
Woo!
To make it easier. I'll pull back up again.
Pull back up?
Yeah. Just so it's even with the mountains right there.
Yeah.
There you go. Nice.
Last tower, Cardinal 30765.
Cardinal 30765, that last tower.
765, going up in the Getty Center.
Whoa!
Just put it. Okay. Just like a boat, you go and get a wave going, right?
Yeah, it's amazing.
Goes up, just push it back just a little bit, you know? And then try to keep it level. It's a little overwhelming at first, but you'll get it. Just relax, and like you're driving your car in a Sunday afternoon. There's a 405, be glad you're not on that.
Oh yeah, you'll be taken down home.
And you don't even want to see it. Oh, we're over, that's Encino over there. Very nice. See, if it goes up, push forward. Push the nose down. You want to try to keep it about 80. We're pretty close. But when you pull the nose way up, not that far. Let's see, let go once for a second. Let go. Yeah, see, it's not, it's pretty, trimmed pretty good, right? So all you have to really do is steer. And make just minor adjustments. Relax, don't tense up your eyes. Relax just like you drive your car.
765, Wilco, east of the
405, see if it starts to go up from the wave, push forward.
Grumman 82 Foxtrot, I mean west of the 405 freeway, and traffic 11 o'clock and a mile and a half cargo east of the 405 freeway.
Okay, 82 Foxtrot, we'll stay west of the freeway, looking for the Cardinal.
Okay, let's go straight ahead where that little dip in the mountain is.
Okay.
There's the 405, he wants us to stay on this side of
okay.
West of it. Look how clear it is. You can see all the way to Big Bear. There's downtown.
Oh, you can see downtown from here.
Yeah, Century City. That's Catalina way out there.
And oh, wow.
There's Palos Verdes over here, but that's Catalina.
18 Foxtrot, I got the Cardinal in sight.
Yeah.
Very clear day.
See the guy?
Yeah. He seems to be going fast.
Well, we're approaching each other.
Oh, yeah, that's
and like, you know, 200 miles or more an hour converging. So it seems fast. Okay, now we're at 2,100 feet. We don't need to go any higher. So now we'll push the nose down and we'll trim it and we're going to speed up, okay? We'll pull this back a little bit because we're done climbing. I like that. Now, you see how the nose point is slightly down? No. In level flight, this plane will look like it's going down just a little bit. Just about like that. And you can see we're pretty close to zero now. So just keep going straight.
Frequency change, 82 Foxtrot over to Santa Monica.
This is so amazing.
Beautiful.
See ya.
All right.
Well, we're going to go down to Santa Monica over there, but we'll just wait till we get across the mountains. Put the nose down a little bit. It's got to go down a little bit faster. Don't be afraid.
2229 Niner Juliet holding short north side.
2,200, but these mountains here are about 1,500 feet, so we're only about 500 or 600 feet above the ground right now.
2229 Juliet, Santa Monica Tower, Roger.
That's Culver City.
Drop me off over there.
Look at, there's the Stone Canyon Reservoir at Bel Air. Look at those houses, yeah.
1560 Papa contact, huh?
Okay, go on, 1560 Papa.
7 Papa Bravo, and it's 1630 Papa.
Thank you, 7 Papa.
Santa Monica Tower, Grumman 882 Fox, that's supposed to pass inbound to the pier and then direct Van Nuys.
Grumman 882 Fox, 882 Fox, Santa Monica Tower, Roger. Transition approved, Santa Monica, Timber 2988-0230.
0230, 882 Fox, drop.
2988. That's about like that. Alright, now, you see the Santa Monica Pier sticking out in the water?
Uh-huh.
Hey, we're going to go on just on that side of it and then go around it, but we're going to go down to 800 feet. Alright, so,
negative contact.
The good thing about an airplane is, like when you're driving your car, you can't control how steep a hill it is. But in an airplane, we can. So we'll pull the power back a little bit, and we'll put the nose down a little bit, right? Don't be afraid. We're going to go down, and we'll just start heading down, and if we aim, kind of let's move over just this way, just a little bit, okay now. See that, kind of towards that sailboat out there somewhere? All right, and just keep the nose down like that.
Okay.
Don't change the pitch of the air, because look at the ground. Look at even a little, you see it?
Yeah.
See the difference? Just hold it like, okay, you're taking a picture, and you don't want it to change. You don't want it to change.
Okay.
The faster we go, the more the nose is going to want to go up. We have to apply a little pressure.
All right.
And 405 isn't bad going south right now. Well, it is up there. Keep going down.
Santa Monica Tower, 904 Papa Alpha, over the pass, inbound West Bravo.
Here, 904 Papa Alpha, Santa Monica Tower, on the right side.
Nice. Yeah, it's beautiful out here. Up there, that's Point Doom in Malibu.
What a beautiful day.
I love flying. Yeah. I've been flying for 25 years. But, some of these little short flights, like, you know, I did corporate jets all around the world, but I still do this because I go home at the end of the day, you know.
Yeah.
There's Marina Del Rey where all the water's coming in, see it? There's LAX where the plane is taxiing there.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we can go down a little steeper. Let's go down. We want to get to 800 feet by the time we get to the water.
Okay.
So we're at 1,500. So the big hand's going to come around to the 8.
Okay.
These are thousands. These are hundreds.
Oh.
We're at 1,500 right now.
Okay.
We're going to go to 800. And then once we get out and the pier, that little yellow building on the end,
yes,
when it's even with the end of the wing, then we're going to turn. There's a fire over there.
Going to see traffic looming off the about a mile off the departure end, from a 2-1 at 1,100 indicated and climbing, making the right turn at the front.
Okay, we're looking for him not inside yet, but we're going down to 800, and then we'll be circling the pier once, direct Van Nuys.
1600 Juliet, traffic a mile north of the Santa Monica Pier, down at 1,200 indicated.
This is the fastest that I've done from the valley to Santa Monica ever in my life.
And the
Santa Monica Tower,
great.
Uniform.
We're at 1,000, we got 200 feet to go.
Doing good.
We're putting a little power back in now. We're going downhill, right?
Yeah.
Uniform transit to first Santa Monica, number 298.
We keep going down a little further. So we get 800 when we get to the water. You almost got it perfect. Look at, I mean, we're really close. And we're just crossing the beach. Then what we're going to do, all right. Now we're just going to pull the nose up just a little bit.
Okay.
Alright, see the yellow building?
Uh-huh.
Alright, turn that way. Alright, or yet. So you just keep the building right above the wing. And we just go right around. See it?
Niner 1-2 Gulf Lima, Santa Monica Tower, same tension.
Pull back just a little bit.
So
we lose a little lift when we bank the wings.
India.
Two Gulf Lima, traffic off to the right,
nice.
In a mile same direction, 2,500 indicated Cessna.
Copy inside, 2 Gulf Lima.
Look at you, you're doing good. Your altitude's 800, you're circling real nice here. Just keep coming around. Great scenery, isn't it?
Yeah.
Keep coming around. When we get to the beach of the helicopter down, we get to the beach, you want to turn left and follow the beach, okay? So go ahead, you do that whenever you feel it's right. You see how the nose comes up when you straighten it out? Then when you bank, the nose will want to go down. There you go. Just go right down the beach. Stay on the water side.
Clear to land up 20.
Hey, good job.
Hey.
Where's your phone?
In my pocket.
Well, here, I got the plane. You get the phone. I'll take a picture of you while you're flying. Put in your code or whatever.
5-2-5-2-4, is that correct?
That's positive.
So right down the beach.
5-2-5-2-4. Landing.
Good level. 5-2-4,
Roger. Wolf 0-2-4-0.
Trying to get everything in. There we go.
0-2-4-0.
Amazing, thank you.
You're welcome. I just rolled it right there.
I'm on the tower, Turkey 2-2-2-9. Do that. Pick up the game, please.
6-2-9-0-6-2-2-9.
All right, so now... Let's take a right turn.
UCLA?
No, UCLA is over there.
Oh, okay.
Let's take a right turn and go along the mountains, but I want you to climb at the same time. So pull the nose back a little bit and climb. You see how, look at the nose going across the mountain. Very nice, very nice.
Could you give me a good frequency for flight following along the coast? Let's see here, uniform swap 1074.
That's Pally High at the private school.
Right turn, Alpha to Atlantic, 4 Papa Alpha.
Very good. You see that last peak along the ridge that kind of goes up and down?
Okay.
Go right for that.
8-2 contact Van Nuys.
8-2 Foxtrot, see ya.
So just stay straight here right now?
Yeah, but keep climbing. We want to go up to 2,000 feet, so pull the nose up a little bit. We can pull it up to like 99. Hold on. When we pull it up, look what happens. See the speed? So wherever we hold it, that's what the speed will be. 85. That's good. Hold it right there. Hold the picture. We'll go all the way up to 2,000 so we can go across.
Concession 0 Delta Mike, contact John over there.
Okay, thanks for your call.
Cessna 30 uniform, contact Soka departure 125.2.
125.2, good day.
Take a couple pictures for you.
Yeah, go for it.
134.2.
34.2, 2 Golf MS.
I deleted some apps just so we could take more pictures. I want to send it to my mom in Brazil.
Is that where you're from, Brazil?
Yeah.
60 Air Papa, only 216
right.
Takeoff.
We were takeoff on 216 Air Papa.
Yeah. It's nice here in LA.
Yeah. It's a great place to live.
Nice. Alright, you see that fire road going over that mountain there? Turn left and go right where that road is. See it goes up over that dirt road over there?
Oh, yeah.
And keep going around. You're at 2,000 feet, try to keep it.
You'll see it right there. Van Nuys Tower, Jackie, 3-3, Echo Foxtrot. Left traffic, 1-6, right, with you.
Okay, all aircraft change my frequency, 119.3.
Very good, keep us at 2,000 feet. If we start to go up a little, just put nose slightly down. Go right over where that dirt road is. Van Nuys Tower, Grumman 882 Foxtrot, Sepulveda Pass. Inbound with Oscar, we'll be going right traffic over the Encino Reservoir.
Grumman 882 Foxtrot, Van Nuys Tower, approved as requested. Make right traffic, runway 16 right.
Right traffic, 16 right, and we're on 0230 from Santa Monica.
I'm something wide turn off, I'm back with 680, cover the
field. Yeah, that's a pretty good size fire, right, that's Simi Valley.
Right turn.
Right turn, right up down.
Yeah, because the heat from the ground is cooking the air, you know? The ground heats up, it's just like when you put a pot of water on the stove, it starts bubbling a little bit, you know? Hey, you're doing good now. You see the runway way down there?
Yeah.
So we're going to go past it, and we're going to come around and land.
Echo Foxtrot, runway 16 right, clear land.
A little bit too high, huh?
Yeah, go down because we got planes going over us. Over to, keep your wings well.
Verify 16 right.
Burbank Airport over there. So we want to be at 2,000 feet, so just go ahead. Put your nose down a little bit. Slower down.
Runway 2 Foxtrot, traffic 12 o'clock and 2.5 miles on the crosswind is a Cessna for right close traffic back for landing. Altitude indicates 1,800. Follow the traffic report and set.
Okay, looking for the traffic on the crosswind and we'll follow him. 2 Foxtrot. Let's get down to 2,000 feet.
Okay.
Don't worry about the bumps. Just little, you know, just waves in the air. But don't go like the streets, because then we'll close into the runway. That's a, you see this little diamond right there?
Uh-huh.
If you keep the orange line on the diamond, or pick a point out there and just keep going for it,
okay.
Right now it'll be perfect.
Doing good.
Get us down just a little bit lower. Stay a little wide till I can find whatever aircraft he's talking about. Get down to 2,000. Don't be afraid. Doing a good job.
Thank you. Number 2, following a Cherokee on a half mile left base of Portman Pike.
Looking at the front alpha down. A little more, a little tiny bit to the right. There you go. Sort of paralleling the runway over there. Keep going down. We gotta stay. It looks like we're climbing at 500 feet a minute, but sometimes it's just the waves we're going over. So I just had to keep it at 2,000. I don't see the other aircraft. And so we'll stay a little wide so we don't run them over until I see them.
And fly back to Foxtrot, down to the
Cherokee
5,
Echo Fox,
Ernie
16 left, clear,
touch and
go,
1-2-3,
you're at
6. 1-6 left. The wind is behind us now. That's why it's bumpy. It's going to go down to 2,000.
Now, Fatango, the 36 left, traffic's over the threshold. Ernie 16 right, clear to land, my clock.
1-6 right, clear to land on Alpha.
A2 Foxtrot on the right pattern downwind of beam.
Roger, number 2 flying the Cessna on a 1 mile right base, put him in sight.
There he is.
Oh.
Got the Cessna, number 2, 16 right, A2 Foxtrot.
A2 Foxtrot, Roger, number 2, running on the track, clear to land.
Number 2, 16 right, clear to land, A2 Foxtrot. Doing good, 2,000 feet, look at you.
Hey.
You can do this, fun, huh?
It's fun, you I like it.
A2 Foxtrot, contact 1.7, good day.
Now, we're going about 100 knots. We want to slow down a little bit, all right? So we pull the power back to about 20, but we hold the nose up, okay? We don't let it drop down. And then we'll bleed the speed off to about 90, all right? There's the runway down there. When the runway gets about 45 degrees over our shoulder, the end of the runway, then we'll make our turn. We'll give him plenty of room to get off the runway.
Please let me know.
You're good. You're doing fine.
Should
cool.
we
hold your nose
up a little bit more?
Yeah, just try to hold your altitude. Remember, this is the altitude. So when we pull it out, we start going down. But if we can trade the altitude for speed. All right, now we're going to turn right. We're going to put a little flaps in there and make the nose come up. But we want to start our turn and push the nose down. So we want to descend down to 500 feet. All right, not too steep. Push the nose down. We can go steep down, but not steep turn. Very nice. Okay, we'll pull back a little more. About 1,700 now. Now you can just follow the street down.
Keep turning?
Nope, straighten it out.
Right.
We're going to make a square corner. You see the runway over there?
Okay.
So we're going to go to the runway. Alright, we're doing good. We're at 80 knots. That's the magic number for taking off or landing. Let's turn in. little more. Alright, now you see the big long runway, right?
Yep.
Alright, so we want to get in the middle of it. We went a little too far. Now, what we're going to do, you see the red and white light on the side of the runway?
Yes.
That means we're on exactly the right glide slope. So we're going to just keep going down towards where those white stripes go across the runway. We want to slow down a little bit.
We request low approach after that.
Yeah, we just kind of aim for just before those, and then we want to get down to the ground real low. All right. Okay. Hang in there. You're doing good. We do perfect descent. We use this to stay in the middle. Even if the nose is going this way, I can change it like that. But we want to keep in the middle of the runway. All right. Let's go down a little more. There you go. And then when we get to the bottom here, we just kind of ease it up. We don't ever want to pull the plane up. We want to keep it level. Or, now let's get over to the middle.
Right.
Okay, see, we're in the middle.
We're in the middle.
All right.
Yes.
Now we're going to start dropping out. And we go down, but we hold the nose off. Just hold it off. Where's the ground? Where is it? Where is it? It's getting close.
Boom.
Boom. There you go. That was a great job.
That was so amazing.
You did really good. 82 Foxtrot's off at hotel.
Garmin 82 Foxtrot, roger, contact ground point 7.
Going to ground.
I want to go again.
I know, huh? That was too much fun. Yeah, nice. Ground 82 Foxtrot off at hotel for the northwest corner.
Ground 82 Foxtrot, last contact to the parking today.
Going to parking. Now everything on the ground is done with your feet, but it's a little tricky on this plane. Here's your
All right.
Put it back in your pocket. You did really good.
Thanks.
I would say. You're very smooth on the controls. So there's three things it takes to be a pilot, okay? And what they are is, first, you need a skill set. You have that. You're pretty good on the stick. You're smooth and you're trying real hard and you were able to correct things that were kind of going wrong, you know? And that's real important. That's how you become a better pilot. The less you have to correct things, the better. But the most important thing is when things, you know, you're in a fluid environment in the air. Things can change quickly. So if you go over a wave or something, you just correct the plane, either up or down or left or right. And that's pretty good. Landing-wise, you were pretty smooth.
Okay.
I helped you, but, you know, I didn't do everything. You know, just get the plane right above the ground, just a little higher than we are now, and then we just hold the plane off. As long as we're going down or level, we never want to make the plane go back up.
Okay.
Because a lot of people, when they get close to the ground, they'll jerk this, even that much, and the plane will go up, and then it'll slow down too fast and drop out of the air.
Oh.
Because when we're landing, we want to hit the ground at the time the plane stops flying. You know, because the lift now is equal to the weight. So how we slow it down is we hold it off the ground, and as the plane descends, once I pull the power out, we're just coasting, and then every time I feel the plane drop, I just a little bit, just enough to keep the plane in the air and descend very slowly, and then you felt the back wheels hit first, and then once they're solid on the ground, you can let the nose down. That's how that works. It's really warm out today.
Yeah.
It's 98 inside on the outside of the plane. I don't know how hot it is in it. But even the air feels like a hair dryer. It's pretty warm.
Yeah. It's gonna be a hot weekend.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right, it's Friday.
Yeah.
That's good. So you just hold your job is hold that level.
Good afternoon, ground. Grumman American 1192 Tango is at Alpha 4 with Oscar.
Grumman 1192 Tango, Van Nuys, ground. Good afternoon, runway 16 right, taxi to Alpha Charlie.
16 right, hold charter 16 right, Alpha Charlie, Wilson. 92 Tango.
Alrighty. I'm cooking in here. Do you have any other questions or anything? I mean, we'll sit in the office when we cool down and we'll talk for a
few minutes. No, but huge adrenaline rush.
Was it?
Yeah. Awesome.
I think more like flying a plane is like going from point A to point B the easiest way. That's how I think of it, you know? You go from point A to point B the fastest way. You can go to Vegas in this thing in an hour and a half.
Must be amazing to fly like this, you know, through the desert.
It is.
Yeah.
Especially amazing at night when it's...
Oh, yeah, when you see the strip.
Yeah, it's very smooth and everything. So we turn off our radios before we turn the engine off, so we don't burn the radios. Okay? I keep over here in the shade. Now, to shut off the engine, you just pull the mixture all the way out. So go ahead. Yeah, it takes a minute. The engine's hot.
Sure.
And now you turn off the key and you put it up here so we know the prop's cold in case anybody's out there. And then you turn off the red switch and take off your headphones.